what we call the lattice method.
The Ministry of Education and Sports recently introduced a new curriculum for learners at different levels to make learning more engaging. However, for most learners, mathematics remains one of the most difficult subjects, hence many end up shunning it.
Many teachers of mathematics don't know the definition of mathematics, and therefore they cannot teach what they don't know.
Whereas the government has done a lot to prioritize the teaching of science-based subjects, including mathematics, the performance of these subjects remains significantly low.
That mathematics is a subject of numbers, figures, and calculations, equations, and formulae. That is partly right.
This has been blamed on especially the teachers that make the subject look complex.
Have a negative attitude of ensuring that the learners also need to struggle the way they did or suffer the way they did in order to learn this subject.
Awuye says the poor performance of mathematics not only affects the education sector, but also deprives the country of critical thinkers who are able to work out complex problems.
A generation of critical thinkers who have the ability to make impeccable decisions. Decisions that they can never regret, and the decisions that they can not reverse.
Taking us through the My Tutor chat, an online platform Awuye designed alongside other mathematicians to ease maths for learners at different levels, Awuye says that maths can actually turn out to be an enjoyable and favorite subject in schools. This year, he plans to have some of his learners participate in the Kangaroo Math Olympics, an international math contest.
Created to help learners improve their maths by giving learners fun problems that make maths relevant, showing learners how maths can be used in their daily lives.
According to Awuye, the platform has over 200 mathematics teachers and over 10,000 learners subscribed, and these are from over 8 countries. My Tutor Chat offers math lessons to learners from nursery level to university, and they can simply sign in and are offered math questions which they can solve interactively online. He appeals to parents across the country to embrace the platform by offering their phones for the children to access the platform.
We actually have the wealth of the resources that is smartphones everywhere in Uganda, almost. And the only thing that they would need is just to put data so that they can help their learners to learn mathematics on this platform.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.